Greetings, masters. This is the Photonster's UI that enables with the Epax firmware. We can finally have network with our photons. Basically, this adds a new menu on new net menu on system. And it enables Wi-Fi is not working yet, so it has to be on the network card and it has to be on. As you can see, I have it connected via serial and I'm debugging it through serial with Arduino. So anyone that wants to try, just PM me and I'll send you a link for you to try good hacks.